Antonio Brown has officially been released by the Oakland Raiders. This is one of the saddest things that I've ever seen. It has come to this point. A man that is so gifted, so talented, so skilled, let his attitude get the best of him. He chose being a diva, not even a diva, he chose being disrespectful and unprofessional over playing for the Raiders. He lost $30 million because he could not conduct himself professionally. This is one of the saddest things that I've ever seen. And the Raiders did make the right decision though by releasing him, because this wasn't going to get better. Had he stayed on with the team, he would have thrown tantrums throughout the whole season, and it would have just hurt the team, would have just lowered the morale. And football, as we know, is ultimate team sport, and you can't have these type of things going on in football. It just doesn't work out. So the Raiders made the right choice. I'm glad they let him go. Will he get picked up by another team? We'll have to wait and see. But hey, that's not the Raiders' problem. I think it's a good thing right now. This, if anything, could galvanize the team. And that's what I hope happens here. I hope that the Raider players come together. They use this as motivation to play well. And you know what? They might win a lot of games this year. This might be the driving force that they need. So they made the right decision here. I don't have a problem with them releasing him, because it wasn't going to get better. The best predictor of future behavior is current and relevant past behavior. So in the past with the Steelers, we've seen how he's behaved. It hasn't always been good. We saw what he did. This season hasn't even started yet. Literally, this season hasn't started yet. And look at all the things that he's doing. So if he's doing this before the season has started, we can only imagine what he does during the season. It might even be worse. Who knows what he'll do? He's behaving so unpredictably. So the Raiders had to let him go. It just had to come to that, and good for them. Good for them. You know, my thing was, I was thinking they would suspend him at least one game, if not more, when he cussed out Mike Mayock or whatever he did reportedly to Mike Mayock. That's what I would have done. There was no way he was able to do that and get away with it. So when they reversed that suspension and said he was planning on playing game one, I was shocked. But it's official now. They did the right thing by releasing him, and they just need to move on. And they're probably going to have a great season this year. Are they going to win the Super Bowl? Who knows? Who knows? Anything is possible. It's the NFL. You can't rule anything out. So that's something that the Raiders can look forward to. Just having that stress of him being around and not knowing what he's going to do, that stress is no longer there. I think Oakland players can breathe a sigh of relief. These coaches can breathe a sigh of relief, and they can just keep going on about their business. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I'd greatly appreciate it. Also, don't forget to click on the notification bell too. That way, when I put out new content, you won't miss out on any of it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.